So that's like me.
Yeah, no, those have been helping me a lot. Because when I, like, crack open a water bottle, I tend to, like, finish it. Just because, like, I don't know. I just keep drinking it, and I tend to finish it. And I've been drinking, like, one of those a day, which I know I probably need more. But for me, I would go, like, days on days without drinking water. Well,
that's not good.
You know what I mean? Like, I would go a whole day drinking soda and then maybe have, like, a sip of water the next day and then keep, like, going on my soda grind. But this has actually been helping me a lot. Like, opening a bottle and, like, being dedicated to finish it.
Yeah, I noticed that's usually the first thing you go for when you come over. Oh, is always. You go right for the cabinet yeah. and grab the water.
Just because, I don't know, dehydration is so bad. And it, like, takes a big effect on your body. It's, like, the number one cause for my headaches. I never really realized that. Like, why do I have a headache right now? It's because you haven't drinking water. I feel like water is so essential. It's, like, the number one essential thing you need. Essentia. It's the number one essentia thing you need.
These are really selling this essentia. I know.
Wow. Not sponsored. But, yeah, no. Like, yeah, I wish water,
if you're looking that. For a sponsorship.
Yeah, no, water is, like, very essential. And it's nice mixing the juice with water, too, because you get a little bit of both.